We're here at the Newport Beach Film Festival for the world premiere of Subject I Love You, starring Brianna Evigan, Jericho Rosales, Dante Bosco, and Gary Vee. As you can see, there is a long line with people coming to see this film all the way from Alaska, Las Vegas, and across the nation. Make sure you check out all of our coverage of the Newport Beach Film Festival and the world premiere of Subject I Love You.
I love you! We love you!
It goes to show that, you know, Filipinos are like all over the world now, especially in America, the Phil-Am fan base. Being able to collaborate with Phil-Am actors like myself, with great stars like Gary Vee and Jericho Rosales, I think it's just a great accomplishment, and looks like things like more things like this to happen in the future with this kind of success.
Imagine you're a proud father, your daughter's, you know, starring in this film. Has she told you a little bit about the experience in the Philippines?
She said she wants to go back really bad. And I said, I'm going with you. I'll carry your bags, you know, whatever you want. And I hear the scuba diving is great over there, by the way.
Well, I'm not exactly a good boy in the film, but it's a short, it's like almost like a cameo role, but it's an important role because this is where I give the character of Jericho the secret as to how to find the person that he loves who's somewhere in the world that he doesn't know. And that's the virus that supposedly infected, you know, all the systems in the U.S. in the year 2000, because that's what the story is about. You know, the subject I love you, the virus that came out at the turn of the century.
I'm definitely proud of my dad, but probably the one thing people don't know about him, he's really goofy. Like, it's crazy when we're at home. It's really crazy. You know, there aren't really any quiet moments because we're always laughing and stuff like that. So, yeah, that's probably one thing they don't know about my dad.
You are obviously making all these women jealous. What was it like working with this gentleman, especially in the Philippines?
It was wonderful. It was perfect. He was so great to me. He was great to everybody. Everybody just loves him. And he's, you know, charming, handsome gentleman. I continue to say that over and over again. But it was great. It was one of the better experiences I've ever had. Yeah.
It's the first project, the first feature film that I worked on in the Philippines, which is, it's my home. It's where I was from, where I am from. And it was very good to work there. And I brought some of my crew from here over there, and it was good. It was a good experience.
It's so much fun to see everybody again, you know, and to see Barkley, the producer, and the director, and the cast, and Gary Vee and Jericho coming all the way across the ocean. And it's so fun.
I mean, these girls, right? It's crazy. Was it like that in the Philippines?
It was like that. I mean, wasn't that amazing?
It was really crazy.
Thousands and
it was really
would show up in the street.
For us to see, not knowing before we went there how popular they were, we were shooting, as she said, in the streets, and we were swarmed like I've never seen that before here.
It doesn't happen here like that. And the other thing that was amazing was they were polite. So when they would hear action, they'd be quiet. You know, that would never happen here either.
I basically play the guy who has to kill Jericho, or tries to.
Very proud. We can't wait to see it.
Hey there, I'm Gary Vee. And you are watching Pacific Rim Video. Whoa, whoa, whoa.